Alright, we're back to another Five Nights in Neatherlands gameplay after about 6 months, I think. I'm finally going to play it, and I think I'm continuing on night two. I haven't played this in a while. I haven't played this in 6 months since the last time I uploaded this. Anyways, we're gonna continue. As you can see, in the last video I've opened about this game, I died multiple times in Night 2, and I'm going to try to beat Night 2 today. And if I don't, so I don't know what's going to happen anyways. I'm not sure if the update's been fixed, because last like time I played this, there was a lot of glitches.
Hey, it's me again. Some changes are going on tonight. Well, for one, there's a road KB on Camp 5 who will attack you if he loses this game or Chivalry 2. You can keep him from losing by watching his streams and motivate him, you know. Basically, just keep an eye on Camp 5. Don't let him lose. You may recall how yesterday there was only two road KBs that moved. The ones on the left, the right side of the stage. Now, the middle road KB will move. He stays in the dark, mostly scrolling through Twitter and laughing at stupid images. It's fine, as long as you shut the door when he gets close. Alright, see ya. I'm going. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, I love
you. Alright, as you can see, no one moved, and that's a good... Wait. Son of a bitch!
That was scary, wasn't it? That was scary.
Alright, I'm freaking out a bit. I'm freaking out. Oh god. Oh god.
Road curbing.
Oh god. Alright. Nothing bad going on here. As you can see, we're doing a really good job right now. She can move, I think. Oh shit. Oh god, I'm scared. Oh god. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Shit. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. I'm never gonna beat this game. I'm never gonna beat it. I really am not gonna beat it. Shit. Also, if you hear the background noise, that's just my cat. It's really hot in this room. Oh. You already moved?
Hey, it's me again. Some changes are going on tonight. Well,
no,
for one, there's a road KB on Camp 5 who will attack
ass,
you
bro.
If he loses this game or Chivalry 2. You can keep him from losing by watching his streams and motivating him, you know. Basically, just keep an eye on Camp 5. Don't let him lose. You may recall how yesterday there was only two road KBs that moved. The ones on the left, the right side of the stage. Now, the middle road KB will move. He stays in the dark, mostly scrolling through Twitter and laughing at stupid images. It's fine, as long as you shut the door when he gets close. Alright, see ya. I'm going. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, I love
you. Everything's good.
That was scary, wasn't it? Sure.
Sorry guys, I'm a bit sick. I probably got COVID. For fuck's sake. What? He's already there? Always check Camp 5.
LOL. Actually.
That was scary, wasn't it?
Where is he?
Oh, scary.
Hey! Wait! Who killed me? Who killed me? The fuck? I don't understand how people actually beat this game. Starting to get the hang of this. I'm not scared of you, Road Kirby.
Hey, it's me again. Some changes are going on tonight. Well, for one, there's a Road Kirby on Camp 5 who will attack you if he loses this game of Chivalry 2. You can keep him from losing by watching his streams and motivate him, you know. Basically, just keep an eye on Camp 5. Don't let him lose. You may recall how yesterday there was only two Road Kirbys that we mod. The ones on the left, the right side of the stage. Now, the middle Road Kirby will move. He stays in the dark, mostly scrolling through Twitter and laughing at stupid images. It's fine, as long as you shut the door when he gets close. Alright, see ya. I'm going. Bye bye.
Bye bye, Alan.
I always have to check camera 5, and that's what I hate about this. You always have to check camera 5, that's what I hate. Oh my god. Where's Bonnie? Oh, there he is. Alright, nothing bad. Nothing bad going on. We're doing good. I'm doing so good. It's so good. Yay! Yay! Okay.
Demon!
I bet using a karma loses power, so I shouldn't be checking my karma that much.
That was scary, wasn't it?
I'm so Oh god. Stop. Oh, fuck off. Oh. There. Oh my god, shut the fuck up. Still there? Where is he? Where the fuck is Bonnie? Oh my god, I cannot find Bonnie. I'm actually dead. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Oh my god.
It's me again. Some changes are going on tonight. Well, for one, there's a Road Kirby on Camp 5 who will attack you if he loses this game of Chivalry 2. You can keep him from losing by watching his streams and motivate him, you know? Basically, just keep an eye on Camp 5. Don't let him lose. You may recall how yesterday there was only two road Kirby's that moved. The ones on the left, the right side of the stage. Now, the middle road Kirby will move. He stays in the dark, mostly scrolling through Twitter and laughing at stupid images. It's fine, as long as you shut the door when he gets close. Alright, see ya. I'm going. Bye-bye.
Not even 180. Right? He's already like at Camp 7.
Limo.
Oh my god. She can move. So apparently Freddy doesn't go on Camp 6. That just makes it even harder. How am I already losing so much? Oh my fucking god, I thought I was gonna win. It was 5 a.m. I don't even know how many times I died in this game.
Hey, it's me again. Some changes are going on tonight. Well, for one, there's a road Kirby on Camp 5 who will attack you if he loses this game of Chivalry 2. You can keep him from losing by watching his streams and motivate him, you know? Basically, just keep an eye on Camp 5. Don't let him lose. You may recall how yesterday there was only two road Kirbys that moved. The ones on the left, the right side of the stage. Now, the middle road Kirby will move. He stays in the dark, mostly scrolling through Twitter and laughing at stupid images. It's fine, as long as you shut the door when he gets close. Alright, see ya. I'm going. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, I love you.
Alright, nothing bad going on right now.
That was scary, wasn't it? Oh, scary.
LOL.
Where the fuck is Chica?
LOL.
I'm starting to get this game now. I'm starting to get it a lot. It's pretty there. I'm gonna die. I'm so dead. Oh my god, I'm already there. Fuck it, I'm gonna restart this. I'm gonna die. I'm already gonna die. Right. Now I know.
Hey, it's me again. Some changes are going on tonight. Well, for one, there's a road kirby on Camp 5 who will attack you if he loses this game of chivalry too. You can keep him from losing by watching his streams and motivate him, you know. Basically, just keep an eye on Camp 5. Don't let him lose. You may recall how yesterday there was only two road kirbys that moved. The ones on the left, right side of the stage. Now, the middle road kirby will move. He stays in the dark, mostly scrolling through Twitter and laughing at stupid images. It's fine, as long as you shut the door when he gets close. Alright, see ya. I'm going. Bye bye.
Bye bye, Adam.
Our Chica hasn't even moved, so
that
I don't even worry about
was
her.
Thank you. mom.
That was scary, wasn't it?
He stole it! Hey! Can you move? Can you fuck off? How am I? Oh my god. This is probably like a bug or something. Is he gone? I'm never gonna beat this game. I'm never gonna beat this game. Oh my god. I might have even upload the video, but I'm not gonna beat this game. I'm not gonna beat this
game. Hey, it's me again. Some changes are going on tonight. Well, for one, there's a road Kirby on Cam 5 who will attack you if he loses this game or chivalry too. You can keep him from losing by watching his streams and motivate him, you know. Basically, just keep an eye on Cam 5. Don't let him lose. You may recall how yesterday there was only two road Kirbys that moved. The ones on the left and the right side of the stage. Now, the middle road Kirby will move. He stays in the dark, mostly scrolling through Twitter and laughing at stupid images. It's fine, as long as you shut the door when he gets close. Alright, see ya. I'm going. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Alan.
You know, for a Dutch person, road Kirby is pretty fucking small. Anyways. Fuck.
That was scary, wasn't it? It was scary.
Already?
None.
Oh, don't worry about that. Just like count three.
That was scary, wasn't it?
Lobo! Lol.
Are you serious right now? Dude, why do they stay on the door for too long though? That just makes it unfair. That seriously makes it unfair. That kind of like, fuck, man.
Hey, it's me again. Some changes are going on tonight. Well, for one, there's a road Kirby on Camp 5 who will attack you if he loses this game of Chivalry 2. You can keep him from losing by watching his streams and motivate him, you know? Basically, just keep an eye on Camp 5. Don't let him lose. You may recall how yesterday there was only two road Kirbys that moved. The ones on the left and the right side of the stage. Now, the middle road Kirby will move. He stays in the dark, mostly scrolling through Twitter and laughing at stupid images. It's fine, as long as you shut the door when he gets close. Alright, see ya. I'm going. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, I love you.
That was scary, wasn't it? That was scary, wasn't it?
You gotta be fucking kidding me, man. So. Still there?
Hello! Hello!
I don't honestly why I play this game. I don't honestly know why I don't. I still don't know. Shit.
It's me again. Some changes are going on tonight. Well, for one, there's a road Kirby on Camp 5 who will attack you if he loses this game of Chivalry 2. You can keep him from losing by watching his streams and motivate him, you know? Basically, just keep an eye on Camp 5. Don't let him lose. You may recall how yesterday there was only two road Kirbys that moved. The ones on the left and the right side of the stage. Now, the middle road Kirby will move. He stays in the dark, mostly scrolling through Twitter and laughing at stupid images. It's fine, as long as you shut the door when he gets close. Alright, see ya. I'm going. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, I
love you.
That was scary, wasn't it?
No! Gumbo. Lol.
That was scary, wasn't it?
Lamo!
Oh, it's cup, touch cup, I didn't even notice that. Good so far, good so far.
Lol. Lol. Lol.
That was scary, wasn't it?
Are you fucking kidding me? You can't be fucking serious. I fucking hate this game. I was at 5 a.m. How is it not 6 a.m?
Lol, lol.
Oh! Oh my god!
Lol,
yes!
Lol, lol, lol.
Oh. Oh, well, of course it's not over yet, but thank God it'd be the night too. Oh.
Right. Hey, welcome back. Listen, things are gonna get quite hard tonight. I'm surprised you aren't dead. Anyway, nothing new to report on. Oh, I found my sock today. I've been looking for it for a while now. Glad I have it now. It's a nice, it's a lovely quality sock. Anyway, good night. Bye.
That was scary, wasn't it?
Demon.
Hello.
was scary, wasn't it? Oh, scary.
What's the point if you're just gonna stand there and do nothing? You're just gonna stand there for the entire game. That's not gonna be fair. Oh, of course. I finished night three. I finished night two, and that's all I wanted. I might do it next. I might finish night three next time. I don't know, probably die a million times again. Anyways, yeah, bye-bye.